But now that God sent the members, everyone. Anybody know what everyone means?
Right.
That means everybody had opportunity. I wouldn't sit with God where everybody don't have an opportunity. Hey, every person in here, you will be unexcusable when the time comes.
Amen.
You can't excuse yourself because he gave everybody a chance.
That's right.
From the roughest sinner to the roughest killer to the nicest person on the planet. But now God said to members, every one of them in the body as it was. It pleased him, not you.
Right.
It pleased God that he does these things. Who see the body?
Amen.
Go to Colossians 1:18. Watch this. What does it say?
He's
the head of the body. Somebody. It didn't say he was the body. He's the head. It's like you got a head on your own. He's the brain and operation of the whole body.
Right.
He is the head of the body of the what?
The church.
And the body of the church. By one spirit are we all baptized into one body, which is his church. His church is the body, that spiritual body. Anybody hear me?
Amen.
Who is the beginning of what?
The firstborn.
The firstborn from what?
Dead.
Why was he the firstborn? He's the firstborn to give.
Right.
The new creation. He's the firstborn to get up without blood. And he had flesh and bones.
Right.
Go to Luke 24:45. Watch this. What did they say? They didn't overheat their what?
Understand.
That they might understand the what?
That's
what you got to understand. You got to understand scriptures. Couldn't go by what folks say because they got a good game. They can talk real good. They don't mean nothing.
Right.
Chapter and verse.
Right.
I don't care if you read it as a can of crop. Chapter and verse.
Right.
I don't care if you don't know how to read too good. Go here. Stumble on that. Hey, Jesus always made his son.
Right.
A king can understand. It's so simple. Open heed that what? Is that simple? I told you it was up there. That they might understand what? Is that simple? What's wrong with not understanding scriptures? And he said to them, thus is written, thus be who Christ do what?
Suffered.
He suffered. Name one that did this. And the rise of the dead to what? Now, how are you going to kick Jesus? Anybody hear me?
Right.
And then say, we don't need him. But he's the only one that suffered. Not only did he suffer, he died.
Right.
Name one person on this planet and any religion that died. Name him. Muhammad didn't die.
Right.
Did he?
Nope.
Yeah, he did. He died naturally. But he didn't get on the cross for none of us. If he would have put him on the cross, he would have killed plenty of us.
Right.
They won't give him honor, though. Yeah, they're not Jesus.
Right.
They do. You'd be surprised what they do, Jesus.
Man, that's it.
Look, they don't mind being religious, but they won't use his name. They don't mind calling on the name of the Lord, but they don't want to use the name of the Lord.
Right.
If they love Jesus so much, won't they get baptized in Jesus' name?
That's it.
If I love somebody, I love everything about titles.
Man.
I'm trying to figure out. God said don't do something, and we'll do it anyway. Look at this. Here God said don't put up a Christmas tree and give it out prayer. You're going to do that anyway.
Right.
Because why? My child got to have a gift. He need a whooping.
Right.
Who is it? Man. That's the give me to get a whooping. Did not tell you not to go over there.
Right.
Then soon he get up on Christmas Day, he gonna run to the Christmas tree like he been good all year round. Then you gonna put that phony tree in your house.
Right.
When God said don't do it.
Right.
Go to Jeremiah 10. Then we got preachers won't preach on you. Well, I is.
Right.
They don't believe, but they won't teach the congregation. So man, won't you bring Jesus a gift?
Right.
He gave you a gift for the Holy Ghost, you ought to give something.
Amen.
Look, hear ye what?
Word.
Which who's speaking?
Lord.
The Lord speak, Jack. No, nobody else. With the capital L-O-R-D. Speak unto you, O house of what?
Israel.
Thus said the Lord, learn not the way of the what?
Heathen.
You ain't nothing but a heathen, that's what you is. Read. Be not dismayed at the sign of heaven, for the heathen are dismayed at it. For the custom of the people are what?
Right.
For one cut a tree out of the forest, the work of the hands of the workmen with them what?
Right.
Ain't that what they do to a tree? I don't call it a tree, y'all do. Right. Verse 4, they decorate what?
Silver
and gold. You see them cartoon kids? Silver and gold. Oh, thank you, Jesus. No, thank you, tree. They decorate with silver and gold. They fasten with nails and with hammers. Now they got smart. Now they got that red thing. You can just tie down on there now.
Right.
They move not. They are upright as the what? Oh. That's what they are. They're palm trees. But speak not. They must need be born because they cannot go. Be not afraid. I ain't scared no tree. For they cannot do evil. Neither also to do what? It's vain.
Right.
Then y'all gonna get that old fat Santa Claus with that big white beard and put your kid on that man's lap. He might be a pervert.
Right.
What you, and the kid, y'all ever see the kid be hollering the ground? Ah! He trying to tell you something, you fool.
Right.
Get me off of him! Get me off!
Right. That's it.
Stay on there, Johnny. We're gonna take a picture. What you want for Christmas? And you looking at that big old man gonna come down that tree.
Right.
Chimney. I want to figure out how he gonna fit. We ain't got chimney no more.
Right.
Where you gonna bring it in and get shot? Then y'all gonna get Rudolph and Red-Nosed Reindeer and put him on the lead and say, look at the reindeer. And the big Santa Claus trying to carry that big fella on the back with all your presents that he got to deliver to the world. And you're going to believe that lie.
That's right.
That's a lie.
Sure is.
I ain't tell my kids none of that junk. I told them too. Dad, what we give Christmas? Nothing. You better be glad you got Jesus. You win on your birthday. Didn't I do that?
Yeah.
I said, you don't look like Jesus to me. Let me see. Let me see your hands. Let me see your feet. You ain't got no holes in them. Nobody gets his arm.
Right.
But him.
Amen.
He the one that died.
Amen.
You see, what did that say? What did that say in front of there? What did it say?
This dude in remembrance of me.
People don't even see that. It's sitting right in there. What did he tell us to do to remember him? What is that? Communion.
Right.
If you want to remember him, get some bread and some then we had churches running around putting trees all in their church, and nobody said nothing. Well, I'm going to say something.
Right.
Then they're going to put an X on Christmas. Y'all don't know. If you spell that, it means Christ. They try to X out Christ. They're like X's. Try to do it for short. Same letters. They just, hey, don't you know what X mean? That mean your name been X'd out. That mean Christ has been X'd out.
That's right.
And you going to go along with that. I don't care if it's quiet.
Right.
The more quiet it is, the better I preach.
Right.
Man.
Y'all must be ready to go home. Find me. I'm ready to go home too. Not after you two preaching. They are upright as a palm tree, but speak not. They must need be born. But he was born and died.
Yes, he was.
I can't understand it to save my life. It's up there and people turn around and do it anyway. I don't think God liked that.
Right.
When he told us, don't learn that way.
Amen.
But what can you say when you're heathen? That's what heathens do.
Right.
That's what he called them. Did he call them heathen? I ain't no heathen. Somebody said, man.
Man.
I ain't going to put my name on there as a heathen. He's trying to celebrate stuff because they try to get along with people. I ain't trying to get along with nobody. Somebody said, man.
Man.
I come to yourself, I ain't met a pastor yet if that happened. That did it right, I ain't met one yet. That died happy. Happy, 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 happy. I want to die with a smile on my face while everybody at the funeral mad at me about something. Hey, look what they did to Jesus.
Man.
They beat him. Everybody turned their back on him, even the apostles. Go over there. But Peter said, I know not the man. Hey, if you ain't willing to die for this, get on out of it. Don't mess with it. God don't want no coward soldier.
Right.
If you ain't ready to lose no friends over it, get out of it. He don't want no cowards. Somebody say,
man.
After a while, they came to him, they that stood by and said to Peter, surely thou art one of them. Who's he there?
Right.
Who's he there? For thy speech betrayed thee.
Right.
Who's he there? Look, if you follow Jesus, it's something in your speech.
Right.
They let you know you're with Jesus. Then began to curse. Look at that. Look at that devil's down curse. He then began to curse and swear, saying, I know not the man.
Right.
Look, this is Peter, one of his top apostles. I know not the man. And y'all scared kids. What church you go to? Y'all believe in that name? We together. Then began to curse. And the swear said, I know not the man. And immediately the cock crew. And Peter remembered the word of Jesus, which said to him, before the cock crow, thou shalt deny me what?
Christ.
And that was the third time he denied. And went out his way and went what? He remembered what Jesus said. Broke his conscience down and he wept bitterly. Because when he told Jesus, when Jesus told him, he said, that ain't gonna happen to me. Did it happen?
Yeah.
Jesus ain't no liar.
Right.
Somebody say,
man.
And some of these apostolic folk talk about they apostolic, but they associate themselves with the three God folks.
Right.
You ain't apostolic.
Amen.
You're a coward.
Right.
You just want to say what the people say and then get it. Hey, I don't hang around Trinity folks. I don't go to their church. They're none of my friends. Because
right.
This thing calls for separation.
Right.
don't care if everybody leaves. I'm staying right here.
Amen.
And I'm going to stand up on Jesus' name. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
These cows get out there and switch because they got two people coming. I don't care if one came. I preach it that go home and eat breakfast. And if you come too many times, we're going to have church at home, we'll celebrate and put the money in my pocket. Man, no need to spend all this rent. Let's sell the building and I'll meet you at dinner. I'll feed you, we go home.
Right.
Amen, right, Jay?
Amen.
Gonna take down, try to get some people. And just because you say you're apostolic, if you mix with folks that mix with Trinity, you're one of them.
Right.
You try to fool somebody. You can't fool God. God is not to be fooled. It's one Lord, one faith, and one baptism.
Yes, Lord. Amen.
If one came to sit in my seat, I'm getting up and walking out of it. But I don't mix with Trinity. I'm not a Trinity man.
Right.
They don't mix with me.
Right.
Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Y'all want to be nice. You go ahead and be nice.
Right.
Hey, because this produces enemies. What produces enemies? Go to Acts 2:38. It produces enemies. Peter said to them, what did he say?
Repent.
And be baptized, every one of you, where?
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Why do you think them boys died? Why do you think they killed them?
Right.
They killed for preaching this. You better read your Bible. That's what they call it, the book of Acts. Preach that little, repent, be baptized, every one of you, in the name of Jesus Christ, for what?
Remission of sins.
And you shall receive the gift of the what?
Holy Ghost.
That's all some of the apostolic folks doing. All they do is repeat this, but they're doing something else. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
They got apostolic friends that meet for Trinity. But that's their partner. I ain't got none, Jack, and I ain't trying to get none.
Right.
Who is it? I came here alone, and I'm leaving here alone.
That's right.
You too. I ain't never seen no friends and family jump in the casket.
That's right.
Who is it? Yeah. When they put my pants down, I ain't seen all that love, everybody jump in the casket with them. Who is it?
Right.
Who hit me? They know I jumped in the casket with him. They went down by himself. And that's how you leave. Value yourself. So if you're going to die, die for something. Ain't nobody going with you. Hey, and when you leave, they're going to change up anyway. They're going to tell you what they believe. And been sitting with you for 40 years. Peter said to them, repent. Be baptized, every one of you, in the name of Jesus Christ, for remission of sins. Go to 2 Corinthians 7 and have no fellowship. Go over there. I think it's 6:14. What did that say?
Be not
unequally yoked together with what? If you baptize Jesus' name, they don't believe it. And they baptize Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, they don't believe it. That's what unbelief is. The Bible says he that believeth and is baptized shall be saved. But be not unequally yoked together with what? For what fellowship have righteousness with what? And what communion have what?
Light
and darkness. Tell me, they didn't believe that in that day. I don't care what day it was. He was still preaching. Tell me, they were saved according to what they knew. No, they was in hell according to what they knew.
Right.
If you ain't got it right, you ain't got it right. If the blind should fall the blind, so they both fall in the same ditch. You don't think they were preaching this back in the day?
Right.
Be ye not unequally yoked together with what? For what fellowship had righteousness with what? And what communion had what? Light and darkness. He said, be not unequally yoked. If a person was apostolic and mixing, and you fellowship with him, you're unequally yoked together.
Right.
But he don't believe what you believe. If he did, he would be fellowship with you.
Right.
Right.
Come on now.
Amen, right, church.
Amen.
Because they're going to go over there eventually. Sooner or later. If you hang around, it's going to get on you.
Yep.
Right.
I remember preaching. We was in the choir there. He said, from hanging around these folks, he believed that they got the same thing we got. Man, I said, man, my stomach hurt. Who made him God?
Right.
Now he dead and gone, right? Guess what? They gone all the way now. But why? He associated himself with that. Now he become that.
Right.
And he don't even see it. They don't believe me, not unequally yoked together with unbelief. What are you talking about? He's talking about the baptism in Jesus' name.
Amen.
That's what unbelief is.
It is.
Go to Mark 16 and 16. I'm going to close. He doesn't believe it in what?
Yes,
sir. Shall be what?
Same.
He doesn't believe in that. Shall be what?
Amen.
That's unbelief. Look, and these signs shall follow them that what? In my name. Who see that?
Right.
Shall they cast out what?
Devil.
No, in Trinity name.
Devil.
Shall they speak with what?
Devil.
In my name.
That's it.
He said in my titles. They don't mix. So how are we going to have fellowship with unbelievers?
Right.
Somebody tell me.
Amen.
I go preach in that church and preach his name and tear it up.
Right.
And I've done it. I ain't gonna change for nobody. I'm staying with the Bible.
Amen.
He said, believe on me as the what?
Yes,
go to Ephesians 4:4-5. Read.
One
Lord, one faith, one baptism. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
One God and Father of all, who is above all, through all, and what?
In
you all. Who hear me?
Amen.
Hey, Trinity ain't saved. You can't get saved under Trinity.
Right.
There's too many titles.
Amen.
That's like serving a three-headed monster. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Go to Matthew 17 and 1. Let me show you some folks that try to do this. See, we try to get along with everybody. But everybody ain't going to get along with you.
Right.
Look. And after 6 days, Jesus taking Peter, James, and John, his brother, and bringing them up to what?
Apart.
Verse 2, was transfigured before them, and his face did shine as the sun, and his raiment was white as light. And behold, there appeared unto them Moses, Elias talking with him. Then answered Peter and said, unto who?
Jesus.
Lord, is it good for us to be here? If thou wilt let us make what? Three tabernacles. Who see that? One for thee, one for Moses, and one for Elijah. Now here's a man trying to make three here. Read. While he yet spake, behold, a bright cloud overshadowed them, and behold, a voice out of the cloud, which said, this is my beloved son. Now this cloud came. Now that voice, you know that voice was. That voice was God. God said himself, this is my beloved son, and whom I am well pleased. Hear ye him. Read. And when the disciples heard it, they fell on their face. And they were so afflicted, they knew they were gone. And Jesus came and touched them and said, arise and be not afraid. And when they had lifted up their eyes, they saw no man save who?
Jesus.
Who's here? Who's see Jesus over right here? Do I get Biden? Oh, they just up there. Why is it Jesus on me? Go to St. John 3:15. That's the only name that wash away sin.
Right.
Look, whosoever should believe in him should not perish, but have what?
Eternal life.
For God so loved the world that he gave his what? Who's he the only? That's right, Jesus only. Because that's the only one he gave you. I know this passage just as clear. He called my pastor and told him that God told him to start mixing with Trinity. And I was, and look, I was sitting down right there and I seen my pastor slam the phone on his ear. Click! Well, you go ahead then. And that same fella still around, they hanging around. You gotta be out of your rabbit mind. I ain't that friend with nobody when it comes to Jesus. Not even my mama. Who is it? God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believed in him. That was the devil told him that. Whosoever believed
in
what? Should not perish, but have what? He didn't say whosoever believed in the Trinity. Who been in school? Who know what him mean? Him, y'all. Him. I'm asking, is that singular or plural? Who been know English 101? Is it singular? Or is he talking about them? Why did it say titles? He didn't believe in these titles. Should not what? Perish, but have what? This will get four fools. They went to a Trinity church and the spirit was in there. Because they see people jumping around. Who is it?
Right.
Read my 17 before I go there. For God sent not his son into the world to do what?
To get
in
the world.
To get in the world, but what?
The world.
That the world through what?
Yeah.
Him! Who's he him again?
Yeah.
Might be what?
Right.
No, that the world through Trinity.
Yeah.
Verse 18, he that believe on him is not condemned. But he that believeth not is condemned already. Why? Because he had not believed where?
In
the name of who? The only begotten Son is not Trinity. The only begotten Son is Jesus. Who is it?
Amen.
That is. Oh, we don't believe in you. You be surprised. Not even the new religion talking about God is a mother. So I told him this simple. I said, why did it say our father which are in heaven? Everybody's out there.
Right.
I said, if you can fix that up, I'll go along with you.
Right.
Why did he say our father which are, why did he say our father and mother which are in heaven and earth, hallowed be their name.
Right.
Because they were married for over eternity. He ain't got no mama, he ain't got no wife.
Right.
He don't need man.
Right.
Wait. If you want to know the origin of a woman, go and look at Adam's rib. You ain't nothing but a rib. Come on. You in the head and win a neck. I don't know where you get that jump from. You try to get so tight, so close to the head, you go crazy.
Right.
You're not the head.
Right.
You're a rib. Actually, you're part of a man.
Amen.
And he put whoa there because he know he's going to be dangerous. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Watch this happen. Oh, look, y'all, we're getting bad at me. Somewhat! Get that. He doesn't believe it on him, it's not condemned. But he doesn't believe it not, it's condemned already. Why? Because he had not believed in the name of the only begotten Son of God. But back to you, if this is the combination that light is coming to the world, and men love darkness more than light because their deeds were evil. And everyone that doeth evil hated the light. That's why they ain't coming. Neither come to the what? Lest their deeds should be what? Somebody say amen.
Right.
This is right, it can't be wrong.
Amen.
I don't care if none of y'all don't like it. It's still right.
Amen.
Because this right here produced enemies. They died for it. Go look at, read the book of Acts. It's the Acts of the Apostles. And it'll tell you what happened to them.
Amen.
For preaching this name. Anybody?
Amen.
Go ahead.
Amen.
You produce energy for preaching this. It will hazard your life. Read verse 28, Acts 5:28. Read Acts 5:28, what does it say? Say, did not we straightly command you that you should not teach in this name? And behold, you have filled the room with your doctrine. Who see that? This doctrine. And tend to bring this man's blood upon us. It was his blood. And Peter and the other apostles answered and said, we ought to obey God rather than men. Look, the God of our fathers that raised up Jesus, whom you slew and hanged on the tree. Read. Him God exalted him with his right hand, that's his power, to be a prince and a savior.
Yes.
And to forgive repentance to Israel and forgiveness of sins. Yes. And ye are witnesses of these things. So is also the what?
Oh,
whom God had given to them that obey him. You see that?
Right.
You do what God said, you feed with the Holy Ghost. Go to read verse 38. I'm going to close. Read. Look, and now I say to you, refrain from these men and let them alone. For if this counsel or this work be of men, it will come to naught. That means nobody. But if it be of God, you cannot overthrow it, lest happy you be found even to fight against God. And to him they agreed. And when they had called the apostles and beaten them, they commanded that they should not speak well. Look what he tell them not to do. Look what he tell them not to do. Speak well.
In the name of Jesus.
And let them go. Read verse 41. And they departed from the presence of the council, rejoicing that they were counted worthy to suffer shame for his name. How come to suffer shame for his name?
Right.
Read. They need a temple.
Yeah.
In every house, they cease not to teach and preach what?
Jesus Christ.
They didn't stop preaching Jesus. Back then they had houses. So every time they had a meeting, they preached Jesus.
Yes.
Jesus. And they threatened them, don't preach in his name. They was killing them back in the day.
Yes.
All they do is talk about us and we're curled up. Then we got preachers taking off their name off the church, taking the apostolic name off because they don't want to offend nobody. Jack, I come to offend everybody I put my mouth in contact with the
head. Right.
You don't want to offend nobody. I offend my mama, let alone somebody else.
Right.
That's the closest thing to a man. And I have offended her with his name. And my wife, didn't I?
Yes.
I don't get smart with my mama. I'm talking about it. I love my mama.
Right.
But when it comes to Jesus, I'm going to offend her. I had to offend her so she could see it. And one day she said, baby, baptize me in Jesus' name. I said, Jesus, why would it take so long? Hey, you going to take me to the beach?
Oh, yeah.
Get the blood.